Hello, and welcome to another Super Dispatch support video. Today, we'll walk you through how to update your terms and conditions inside of Carrier TMS. Once you're ready, go ahead and log into the Carrier TMS platform. Once inside the platform, click on the profile icon in the bottom left-hand corner. From there, click on Carrier Profile. Once inside Carrier Profile, click on Terms and Conditions. From here, enter or update your terms and conditions. Once they are to your satisfaction, go ahead and click on Save in the upper right-hand corner. Next, go to the Load section inside of the platform. Once inside the Load section, go ahead and click on the Deliver tab. From here, find a load, and then click on Send Invoice, and then click Preview. A new tab will open, and you'll want to scroll to the third page to view your updated terms and conditions. And that's it. Your terms and conditions are now updated on your invoices. For any further questions, contact our support team at support@superdispatch.com or click on the chat icon in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. Again, thank you so much for watching our video, and we hope you have an amazing rest of your day.